Sosa. I'm the director of The Way Back Home. I just want to say hi to everyone at the 10th Bangalore Short Film Festival 2021. I hope everyone is doing great, and I'm really excited to be a part of your festival. I want to say a little bit about myself. I was born in Argentina. I was lucky enough to live in a lot of countries, which kind of opened my mind about, you know, different cultural adversities that there are. And I was always a kind of artistic guy. You know, I played music, I painted. I see myself a lot personality-wise like David Lynch, because he always was this kind of everywhere artist, and he was able to sum it all up in cinematography. And that's exactly what I did when I moved to Barcelona. Now I guess it's been 5 years since I've been directing, and I'm really excited to be part of this festival, and I hope that there are more selections and more prizes. I guess when I, you know, when I meet filmmakers and when I see what they're doing and what they've done, what mostly like traps me and what I'm looking for is people that are constantly, you know, driven by something, and they're constantly stepping up those stairs to reach something. It doesn't matter what, if you're doing a wedding video or if you're doing, you know, shooting a basketball game, it's fine. Just as long as I see that their passion, you know, I don't want to be with anyone who feels bored by what they're doing. I guess that's a big turnoff for me. When I first pitched this idea to the production company that gave me the money to be able to shoot it, I had two things that I wanted to talk about, and that was very clear for me. The first thing was that, you know, it was my essence, my belief about dreams, and I didn't want to lose that out of track. But the second thing is that I decided to do it in English because I thought that there was going to be a bigger repercussion and maybe, you know, a bigger distribution around all of that. So I managed, you know, living in Barcelona, sometimes it's very complicated to get these international actors. And what I tried to do is I searched for this Belgian director called Frank Face, which had this huge actors workshop, international actors workshop. And from there, you know, I met an American, met an Italian. I was like, hey guys, this is the script. Do you want to do this? They were super excited, and we just got down to working. I guess there's like also a big thing. It's the first time in a short film where I integrate VFX into the real shots. And it was challenging. You know, we had a guy, Adrià Draper. He had spent like one whole year doing this fires. And, you know, the result is amazing because you can see the before and after. And, you know, you just see these logs like without anything on them. And then suddenly, poof, there's a fire. It's like magic. I want to end this video by saying thank you to everyone at the Bangalore 10th Short Film Festival 2021. And I hope that I get to see other amazing filmmakers in the festival and see your short films. Everyone,